A very good morning, students. Namaste. Today we will going to discuss about what is the scope of the digital marketing and what are the importance of the digital marketing. Let's talk about the ones the scope. Right. So the first one, digital marketing industry is booming not just in India but also the different parts of the world. In the year 2016, took the industry by the surprise with over 1.5 lakh of the jobs opportunities in the digital marketing domain. So, well, the following are the bigger surprise when only the first quarter of 2017 has been marked as an 8 jobs opportunities. So, it's like there are several of these scopes in the digital marketing in India. So, the digital marketing industry is at its peak at the moment due to the many reasons. Take a look in the some of the them. Now, what are the reasons why it is booming? In today's scenario, the reason being, the first one, it is newest thing in the term. So basically there was the time when the new serials on the TV used to be the hot topics every day, whereas every day now the online post or the new music video on the YouTube grabs in the attention. Now in today's scenario, the Flipkart, Amazon, Snapdeal and the different other websites as well are gaining the attention from the people. So that's why it is the newest, because this is a new thing in the town, so people are getting the paying the attention on the these things. Now the next one is, it is flexible. Since the entire work in the it is done on the internet, there is no restriction of the place, so it doesn't matter if you are in the office or you are at the home. All you need is the device to be connected with the internet and all sorted. So it's basically like you are flexible to work anywhere you want to feel like. Now the third one, it is very easy. Now digital media is, or digital technology is not the rocket science. You can, it's just a piece of cake for you. You can open the laptop, you can connect the internet with it and you can work on that. So it is quite easy to learn and it is quite easy to work upon. And the third one is that it is eco-friendly. Being the responsible citizen of the world, it is important that we operate through the mediums that do not harm the atmosphere. Causes because of the ignorant to the atmosphere will only have the adverse effect on us. So it's basically like it's very eco-friendly. It does not emit anything related to the gases or the gas emission or something like that. So that's why it is eco-friendly as well. So we can use it on that particular, if we think on that particular, we can use that as well. Next is fastest reach. Previously, the radio was considered to have the fastest reach in the world because of the live communication features. Now, the radio is still the medium with the widest reach, but the new medium is now the internet. Through that, we can reach to the different people. You can reach to the businesses. You can reach to the offices, to the companies, to across the nations, across the world, to the different people with the different mindset. We can reach to the public at the large. Now the fifth one is influential. The mankind is used to being influenced by whatever it is the most. So virtual media has not fallen short of influencing the masses and its new style. The social media occupying the most space has infused in itself so well in the lives of the users itself. So it is very influential. Jobs opportunities are there. As you know, that there are several of the job opportunities are there. Around 7 lakhs job opportunities has been announced by the social media in 2017, the first quarter. So that's how it is. High engagement. It is that the traditional media is are being completely overshadowed by the internet and led the digital marketing due to the high engagement factors. So this is what we have heard about the, we have listened about the scopes. Now let's talk about the importance. Why it is so important? The scope, the also the importance of the internet. But let's discuss some of the points which can be the, which plays an important role in the internet marketing. The first one is convenience of the reach. large mass reaches to the or the products or the businesses reaches to the large mass. That's why it is very convenient for the businesses, for the people, for the different users of the internet. Now the next one is the cost. Marketing products on the internet cost less than the marketing them through a physical retail outlet. So you do not have to recurring cost of the property or the rental or the maintenance. You just need to maintain one website, and through that you can go for the business. And the next one is the personalization. The internet marketing enables you to personalize the offers the customers by building a profile of their purchasing history and the preferences, by tracking the web pages and product information that prospects visit. You can make the targeted offers to reflect their interest. So that's how you can make the personalized things for the different users in the internet. Next one is the relationship. The internet provides an platform for the building the relationship with the customers, increasing the customer relation levels. When a customer has purchased a product from your online store, you can begin the relationship by sending and follow-up messages or the emails to confirm that transaction and thank the customer who has visited your website or your platform. The last one is social. So internet makes in marketing enables you to take the advantages of the growing importance of the social media. And there was one article, the Harvard Business School, that the executive education website highlighted that the link between the social networking and the online revenue growth, according to that article, a group of the consumers that responded most strongly to the influence of the social networks generated the increased sales of around 5%. So you can take the advantages of this type of the social influencers by incorporating the social network tools in the internet marketing campaigns. So this is basically we have discussed today in the scope and the importance of the internet marketing. As if you find any kind of query related to this video, please do let me know. So thank you so much, students. That's all for the day.